Hi, my name is Gurpreet and this is my first period story. So I was really young when I got my period. I was probably 12 or 13 and I remember I was watching TV one evening and there was a sharp pain in my stomach and I felt really uncomfortable, so I went to the loo and lo and behold, my periods were here and I completely freaked out and I called my mom and my mom came and she freaked out a little too because I was so young. But I remember her just like instantly hugging me and telling me that I've entered the next phase of my life and I've entered womanhood and this is a very beautiful thing that has happened and it is a very important process in life of a woman. And I remember her telling me, you know, how to use a pad and why this is important and why this happens and all of that. And I remember her just showering me with so much love. And then I remember that my dad bought an ice cream and, you know, some of my favorite food to make me feel good and, you know, comfortable about it. So this is my first period story.